Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to view your Wi-Fi password on a Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. The method to view your password is unfortunately a little more complex than some other Android devices. First, open the Settings app and then select Connections from the list. Now tap on Wi-Fi and make sure you are connected to the Wi-Fi network you want to view the password for. Tap on the cog icon next to its name and then tap on QR code at the bottom. Now select Save as Image and then open your web browser, such as Google Chrome, and head to Google Search. Tap on the Google Lens icon, which is the small camera icon next to the search bar, or search for Google Lens and tap on Try Lens in the top right. Either way, you now need to allow access to your images and then find the saved image of the QR code. Tap on it to select it, and it should now reveal your network name and password at the bottom. That's how to view your Wi-Fi password on a Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.